Hi guys, welcome back to German with Tisha. So today we will learn alphabets in German. There are total 30 alphabets, including four extra characters. So let's start. So, A, B, C, D, A, F, G, H, E, Yot, का L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. V is pronounced as F in German. V, X, Y, set, A, O, U, S set, double S. So these are the four extra characters. So this will be explained in another video.